Hello, everyone, and welcome to Tara's Daily Insight. My name is Mitchell. It is Tuesday, November 27th, 2012, and I am setting the intention for healing for you watching this, for confirmation, for bits and pieces that might just connect with you and be a catalyst for you. Catalyst seems to be my word for the day. When I was out on my walk this morning, that just kept coming to me over and over. I have four animals in my house, and for some reason, after all this time of doing videos, Sebastian, our Himalayan cat, is right here. So I don't know if my computer's going to get interrupted or not, but I'm going to dive in because as long as I keep petting him, he seems to be okay. So if you see a white blur, it's not a ghost. It's my cat. So let me go ahead and dive in. Ooh, cards are flying. All right. Fun day. So top card coming off. Oh, the Hermit again. All right. So, and I wore blue today. So here we have our Hermit card. Once again, came up maybe just a few days ago. And this card, a very beautiful card, number 9, bringing things to an end, closing things out. Maybe shutting the door is the image I'm getting right now. Shutting that door and just getting quiet, turning inward. The word catalyst keeps popping up, so I'm going to put that in the title of this video as well. So yeah, our Hermit is just, and that's Sebastian moving the computer. So he's my Hermit today. So our Hermit here is giving us some information about getting quiet and finding your inner peace. Okay, so Sebastian moved away now, so I have peace now. So get inside, close the door, however you see fit to do that, and it could literally be in a crowd of people at your regular work, but just finding time to take a good deep breath and listen. Just listen. So once again, I set the healing intention for you. I hope that you will be able to listen to your higher self, to your guides, to God, to spirit, to angels, whatever you want to call that which communicates with you from the other side. And I hope you have a wonderful and peaceful day. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye-bye.